Hi friends. By Ekadhikena poorvena, we can also multiply two-digit number by two-digit number. I am showing one example, 24 into 26. These are two conditions. Sum of unit plus is 10. 4 plus 6 is equal to 10. Remaining digits must be same. 2 and 2 is same. Four into six is equal to 24. Remaining digits 2 we should write here, and we should multiply with 2 plus 1. 2 we should write here, and we should multiply with 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. 3 to the 6. 6 we should write here. The multiplication of 24 into 26 is equal to 624. By using Ekadhikena Poorvena, we can also multiply 3-digit number by 3-digit number. Second example, 121 into 129. These are two conditions. Sum of unit plus is 10. 1 plus 9 is equal to 10. Remaining digits must be same. 12 and 12 is same. We should multiply 1 into 9 is equal to 9. We should write 09 here, and we should in the remaining digits 12. 12 we should write here, and we should multiply with 12 plus 1. 12 we should write here, and we should multiply with 12 plus 1 is equal to 13. 13 is 156. 156 we should write here. The multiplication of 121 into 129 is 15609.